Hello, welcome to the next ReeVlog. I know I haven't vlogged all that much in the past couple of days, and I apologise. But this is the year of self, and it's for me that I haven't vlogged. I've been either too busy or not in the right mood. So, no vlog. Sometimes I was in the mood, but I was just like, ugh. I'm so tired, I can't even do it. Or I had other commitments, but I figured I'd carve out a few minutes today to vlog before I go for my walk. So I don't remember what my last vlog was. Saturday maybe, Sunday, something like that. I am preparing for my birthday. That's Friday, so 2 days. Not really doing anything, but I figured I'm gonna try and have a chill day, if I can. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm definitely gonna keep up training, but like, maybe dial it back a little bit. and then I've had a few rest days recently. Yesterday I didn't intend to be a rest day, but it turned into a rest day. Because I went for my run, but other than that, didn't really do any proper exercise other than just going for my normal 10k steps. But that's partially a problem with organisation, because I went and got the car yesterday, and it took a lot longer than anticipated, so I just burnt effectively the whole afternoon, which is usually pretty much my most productive time these days. So, that wasn't good, but I did still get some stuff done. It was just not any real training, but I'll be training today somewhat, and hopefully tomorrow I'll be training a lot more, because when I went and got the car from the garage, I also went and picked up the pressure washer from the garage at my mother's house, so I can clean the patio. Of course, turns out I don't have a hose connector for it, so I've ordered one of those that will be arriving tomorrow. So tomorrow, at some point, I can clean the patio, and then I don't have to worry about slipping over and potentially dying if I want to practice on the patio. Of course, I can still do strength training and whatnot on the patio as is, with the chin-up rack thing, and I do. Though I haven't yet today, I'll have to get on that. It's slightly frozen still, it's very cold. Once I've cleaned up the patio, it'll be much better. I can do kung fu practice, I can do MMA practice without fear of imminent demise, which is useful, really. I've done a little bit out there for self-defense purposes, but that's mostly just because I like to train at a disadvantage for self-defense, personally. Because that way, you're prepared. If you're at that actual disadvantage, you're more used to it. And in theory, whoever it is that you're defending yourself against wouldn't be used to it. Unless they practice attacking people whilst they're also at a disadvantage, because the disadvantage I practice against, like, environmental ones, rather than, like, I've broken my leg. But I do practice that sort of thing as well. I'd, like, practice one-armed, one-legged, sometimes. Anyway, I've got a list of things to do today, including finish revision notes for the TTRPT course, level 2. Tomorrow, 9:30 in the morning, I have a phone call regarding that as well. I've got to take some pictures for that course, of different manoeuvres and stuff. Other than that though, I do not recall what I've got on. Like, it's a pretty focused day for the most part. And I know that at the bottom on the right I've got something that says, if you get time, do this. Whether or not I'll get time, I don't know. But yeah, I also need to finish making the map for the village that the party's in for D&D for probably Sunday this week, because Saturday we're celebrating my birthday here in the house. Me and my housemates. Don't know what we're going to do. Hopefully D&D, but hopefully it's not always what you get. Anyway, I'm going to go put my actual shoes on and head out. So I'll catch you guys on the flip-flop. Goodbye.